Walk through any Manila mall and you'll see people dressed not unlike folks in Hawaii, a mixture of casual, dressy, and functional. But at formal affairs, there's a favorite option.
Wearing a terno is, you look like elegant. You are like a queen. For Filipino, it's like you are the best and you are the finest.
Inspired by the Maria Clara, the traditional dress of Spain, the shawl eventually morphed into butterfly sleeves.
It really fit on his shoulder, and it's supposed to be contour on the body.
In this fashion house, the key accessory is the attachable butterfly, transforming any dress into an instant terno. The dress got international attention at this year's Miss Universe pageant when all the contestants strolled through the town of Vigan in colorful floor-length terno.
The fans are all excited to see us walking with our ternos. They're all outside waiting for us, so I'm excited too.
And today, contemporary designers give their interpretations.
Filipino fashion, there's definitely a westernized influence, and I think they do a good job with mixing the two together, and they make it their own.